Hello, my name is Charles Severance, and I'd like to welcome you to the launch of online.drchuck.com. I've decided to create my own MOOC environment, mostly because my personal research is in technology and teaching and learning. And I absolutely love teaching in Coursera, and I love working with Stanford's Class2Go. But really, for me to do the kind of research that I want to do, I need to create my own environment, an environment that I can do A-B testing myself. I don't want to just be in someone else's environment. I can continue to work in all those environments. And I want to sort of take what my core values are. I'm passionate about open. I'm passionate about open source. I'm passionate about open content. And now this MOOC adds the dimension of open enrollment. So I'm trying to make it so that my MOOC, based on Python, this particular class I'm going to teach, which is the first I'll put into my MOOC environment, is really as much for teaching teachers as it is for teaching students, meaning that when you're done with this class, you can walk away with the material in this class, you can remix this material, you can teach your own classes. It's based on this free book that I've written called Python for Informatics. This is an open book. You have to buy the books. We print them here at the University of Michigan, but you can download a PDF, an HTML, and you can have the source code to the book. It's Creative Commons attribution. And so, the course I'm going to teach is also a very special course and means a lot to me. I have a passion about teaching people to program without trying to teach them to be computer scientists. I think it's wonderful to be a computer scientist, but I also think a lot of people just need to program and just need to kind of understand how data works. And so this class is going to stay away from mathematics. It's really going to focus on data. The book is called Python for Informatics, Exploring Information. So I'm hope that you'll consider joining me on this quest and come join the class. We'll have two classes. One will start January 14th, 2013, and the other will be this thing called the Playground, which you can come and join anytime. I'm not giving any certificates or badges or anything like that. I will have kind of a Hall of Fame that if you pass the class, you can put yourself in the Hall of Fame if you so choose. If you don't want to, you don't have to. So I thank you for thinking about joining me on this expedition. I hope you, like I said, that you'll enroll and play with some of the things I've put up and give me some feedback. This whole thing is a beta test. I'm just one guy and I'm like coding this up by myself and trying to teach my classes and write this code and keep these systems running. So be a little patient. I'm always looking for feedback. You know, see me on Twitter at Dr. Chuck, or let me know how you think. And we'll see how the next couple of months go as I try to make my own personal MOOC environment, online.drchuck.com.